During the Soviet period, Nizhny Novgorod, then named Gorky after its most famous resident, writer Maxim Gorky, was a closed military city that foreigners were barred from visiting. With a view to shaking off its past as a place where anti-Kremlin dissidents were sent into exile, it hopes in the future it'll be remembered for hosting spectacular World Cup matches. Its capacity for the World Cup is 45,000.